Check out my garden, guys. Look at these limes. These are all my lime trees. All right, now we're gonna cook some octopus, little baby octopus. I think we're good. All right. Okay, we'll let them cook for a couple more minutes. To close the lid. And, wow, it's a beautiful night. I think around 17 or 20 degrees. This year, I don't think we're going to open the pool. The pool is still closed. All right. We barely use it. Actually, we never use it. All right. Got Roma tomatoes and beef tomatoes, beefsteak tomatoes. This is Mexican epazote, I think. I think that's what it is. Yeah, it is that. Let's go back to this. Octopus. I think I'm gonna eat this little piece. Mm-hmm. These are ready. These are so ready. Oh my God, it is so delicious. Actually, I'm gonna let this cook for a couple more minutes so the head's cooked really thoroughly. All right, we'll come back to this. All right, what do we have here? Got my ladder. Got the hose. Here's my mast. I have a scanner antenna up there. And got a tower over here. And I have an IMAX 2000 up there. And they all come in this box with lightning protection, 10 feet ground rod, 3-gauge ground wire. I got 3 ground rods, 10 feet long and about 10 feet spacing. Where are we at here? All right. I think this is good, guys. So what I do is I usually turn it off right at the source so there's no residue of gas like this. I'm gonna turn it off over here. Now we're going to do the taste test. Close it. Okay. This smells so good. Do you want a piece?
No.
All right, guys, 10 minutes is up.